I help you? I am the librarian. May I be of assistance?
Oh, well, I have an English assignment to do, and I have to choose a genre. And...
Ah, you find it difficult to choose, is that it?
Well, yes.
Yes, a wide range of alternatives is a mixed blessing. But perhaps I can help. Would you step this way, please?
Who is it?
Hitch. Can I talk to you?
Can I help you?
Look, I wanted to stop by. Basically, see, this is the thing. It's weird. I don't have me behind the door. Close your mouth. Because I knew at some point I'd be, you know, right here, you know. But I thought that, it was just, I would come out, you know. But it's like, it's throwing me off.
Are you okay, sir?
Can we close the door?
Excuse me?
I'm sorry. Can we... I need it.
Sir, what do you want?
You!
But, sir, we've never...
we've been on 3 dates?
Okay, listen, sir. We've never met. Maybe you'll find your dream girl somewhere else, but it's not me. Okay? Goodbye.
I still believe
Hi, is Dr. Chas here? Oh, hello, Dr. Chas. My name is...
Come here, brother. Give me a hug. Bring it in for the real thing. God damn you. I almost nunchucked you. You don't even realize.
Anyway, I've suddenly been feeling things that I've never felt before, and I just want to talk to somebody about it. I've been feeling...
You hungry? Hey, Ma! Can we get some meatloaf?
No. I don't want any meatloaf. I just need to talk about my boyfriend.
He's my protege.
You mean my boyfriend, Jeremy?
Yeah. J-Bone.
Oh, well, Jeremy. J-Bone. Just died in a freak hang gliding accident.
What? What an idiot. Oh, what a loser. Good. Oh, I'm hang gliding, honey! Take a good picture, I'm dead!
No, sir. Please. I'm feeling very sad about it, and I feel like I need to talk to somebody.
Ma, the meatloaf!
You know what? Maybe I will have some meatloaf.
You want some?
Yeah.
Need go. Hey, Mom! The meatloaf! We want it now! The meatloaf! What's she doing? I never know what she's doing back there.